Usually the argument that comes with calling out a male idol is, oh my god, but they're so talented. And yes, offense, just saying, I don't really give two bitches and a flying cooch about the talents that a racist, homophobic, sexist male idol has to offer me, when really I could just listen to myself taking a big diarrhea dookie in the toilet and be just as satisfied with the sounds it produces.